When you hear a pull from behind. So, it is up to you if you have your hair in a bun and I let me grab your pigtails, little gates can still work. So, if you won't, because same principle, if there's a hair guard on top or grab one on your ponytail close to your head, what you're going to do is you basically hold them to their hand, make sure they don't let go. I'm going to turn into them and just keep turning and keep turning. So one more time. So for this, for the practice, you're just going to grab the top of your head. Just make sure your hands don't leave. Just going to hold it. And same thing we did in Michael Jackson. I'm going to step behind. My head's going to go as low as his belt buckle. And I'm just going to keep turning. Okay? Try that.
Okay. So your scoop is as low as the belt buckle. You got it. Now what do you do first? Before you even go, now it's not so much that you squeeze my hand, but you hold it to your head. So squish it down. Okay, there you go. Then you can come up. Okay. Now, try that one more time.
Okay.
Shake it out. Put it on. Okay. I just say that so you get back to normal steps. There you go. And now you can come straight up.
Okay.
Oop, nope. Come back up. There you go. Come, you want to pull it up so that it causes that hurt.
Oh, it causes hurt.
So if I hold this down, and then I come back, that swoops down, and then what I'm going to do is, this is where it's going to cause that to happen.
Okay.
This is what's going to cause me to go.
I'm going.
But it's that swoop down, gets them down to it, and then they're up, and then you can pull. And believe me, you can walk them to the ground.
Okay.
So, remember to pull up. So that's
okay.
Right. Squeeze it down. Back around. And then come up. Good. Now walk backwards. And you can take it wherever you want it to. Let go. Thank you. Okay. Let's try it one more time. Right on the other side. It's sort of fun, huh?
Okay.
Remember that the key is holding your head. Squeeze me down.
Okay.
Good. So keep it pressed even as you move.
So grab it.
When you go, whichever way you want. Somehow our hands sort of get loosey-goosey, and that's going to release the lock. You've still got a good, pretty good movement, but if you keep the concept of hold my head in, I hold my head in as you do it.
Good. Okay.